Welcome to ClickMyProject.com. Now we are going to see about online project approval system abstract. In this online project approval system project, we will focus mainly on automatic process of project submission. In this sense, project topics will be submitted online along with document, and approval will be provided online by the head of the department along with the suggestions. This will reduce the physical efforts of students meeting the head of the department and also reduce the time frame period of completing this part of project work. Students can also update their project status weekly and provide regarding the progress, which will be monitored by all relevant professors and head of departments. It will be useful for all students. Flow diagram. Admin can enter login and then view and approve all student projects, and then student can enter the registration and then login into our webpage, and student uploads the our projects and then log out. Now we are going to run the project. There are two models are here, student and staff. Student click the student, and then we can enter the registration and fill the all details and enter the your name, enter your username, enter your password, enter your email ID, choose your date of birth, choose your gender, choose your type, and then enter your phone number, and then click the sign up button. You can see your message, register successfully. You can log in here, and then click the login, and then enter your username, and then enter your password. You can see which projects are here in our websites. Library management, timetable generation, management for academy projects, e-learning, banking, networking, all those projects are here. And then upload your project, project title. Author and your guide name and your year and which programming language are used, and then which domain you are used, and then choose your abstract. If your project is completed, completed means click your checkbox, and then no means upload your project. Completed means upload your project. Upload. coda. And then sign out and then stop. Click the choose your username and then password. You can see all modules. Search domain, language Java. Java means all Java projects are you can see, and click the project, and then project details are you can see there, and then notifications. If your all projects are here, you can accept or accept the click button, and the reject means reject your button. Accept means accepted. And then manage users. You wish click all student details are visible here, and then when the student is left, and the student details are deleted. And then sign out. And then sign out. Thank you.